Alright, Felix is ready apparently. So yeah, we are about to start, I guess. I hope you are ready. Let's see. It's gonna be a nice match, I hope.
My keyboard is so GLHF.
Alright. So, for those of you that don't know yet, I will not be playing this semi-final. I'm in the second one, but I will be casting this one. That is the plan. So, as I explained earlier, we're gonna play Cup Mode, point limit 120, 5 maps, 4 rounds each, 1 warm-up. Point distribution 10, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. And 3 out of the 5 players advance to the grand final. Yeah, and map order is randomized, and this is the first one. It is gonna be Volvic Source by Neon, which is one of the, like, in theory all the maps are tech maps, but this one is one of the least techy ones. It still has a few dirt parts, also a few speed tech parts, so gonna be interesting to see what people will be doing over here. So yeah, playing again in the final are Danik B, Dexter, Scrappy, Drillux, and Felixson. So yeah, in theory, my initial guesses, like, Dexter and Danik B are very well prepared. They should easily be able to get through. And yeah, then it will be kind of a battle between Scrappy, Drillux, and Felix. Scrappy is theoretically the better player. Of course, he is playing the game professionally. But as far as I know, he didn't practice that much, so Drillux and Felix might be able to beat him. We will see. Alright, how can I... Hello? Players? Yeah? Ah. Why are my hotkeys not working? Scheiße. Alright, there you go. All works. Okay, girl. Music is kind of loud for cast. I mean, does music need to be quiet for cast? But what we could do is we could. Wait, you know what? Let's go tryhard. And go to in game music. We're gonna go for the in game music. This in-game music is way too epic. Alright, players are having one warm-up, and then we're gonna go live with the first 4 rounds here. Let's see. WR here is... I forgot what WR here is. I can maybe tell you when I see the round times, then I can maybe remember. But, alright, warm-up finished, so let's go into the first round. Let's see what it will bring. Let's see if we see some Chocorinos or if we're gonna have a close round. I would say we follow Drillux for the first one. Let's see. Oh, already having to release a lot at the start. At least giving a nice overview over the field. I guess he did that on purpose. But he is quite far behind, actually. But nothing is lost yet. Dexter currently in the lead. Felix also a bit behind. Has to lift off here. Same as Scrappy. Felix dead. Almost. And we have a battle at top. Dexter quite far ahead, actually. Having a 6th start. But Scrappy and Danik B are fighting. So let's see what they're going to be able to do. Both are having different lines here, but equal exit speed. Danik B a bit more, jumping way further up. Let's see if he gains by that. Yes, a bit, like half a tenth. But Scrappy... that was close. Scrappy having a bit more speed, Dexter super far in the lead, easy win for him. But can Scrappy maybe catch Danik? Be ready. Oh my god, that got closer than I had expected to. Just Danik B finished quite far left. But Dexter with a 54.7. Solid time. Yeah, as Ratchet said in the chat, WR is a 54.06, which is a very sick time. We are not gonna see that in the final. My PB, as an example, is a 0.43, so... 0.7 in the match is definitely good. And it was the first round. People still need to warm up a bit. So, Drillux now with a better start. Only a bit behind. Oh, he has to lift off quite a bit here. But still not too far away. Only 0.2 here. Felix and Scrappy also falling a bit behind, but nothing too crazy here. Oh, Scrappy! Is that? Oh, he flew through the camera. Oh, no! Felix said as well. And we basically have the 1v1 between Dexter and Danik. Where's the Dexter hotkey? There it is. Let's see who's gonna take it. Danik B, 0.15 ahead, also jumping very high up again. He has a different line here, but it seems to pay off, actually. Which is interesting, because I'm not doing that line. Yes. Ah, okay. Dexter with some scary stuff here, but it should be the round for Danik B. Oh, he almost missed the finish again. Both doing 54 high, solid. Where is Felix though? Felix, mod check, there he is. Grilux actually also overtaking Scrappy. But only two people that didn't make a mistake here. So let's see. And yeah, also like quick information, I'm not gonna do like the most serious cast. In case somebody chokes, I might or might not laugh. That's just how I am. Yeah, we're not like full serious. We're neutral, but not full serious. Alright. Going into round 3, Grilux again with kind of a weak start. He has to lift off again. Already 0.2 behind the field. Also Felix falling a bit behind. Let's maybe spectate him. Not the best turn by him. Scrap here also risking a lot, but he survives this time. And we have a nice 3-man battle in the top. Scrappy versus Danik B versus Dexter. Dexter a bit ahead. And then 0.1 behind Danik. And another 0.1 behind is Scrappy. But Scrappy actually catching up quite a bit. Danik with the different line again. It's... I don't know. It's weird, but it's somewhat equal. Maybe a tiny bit faster. Dexter in the meantime having a sick run. Scrappy and Danik B are still fighting. Scrappy going further up. Ah! And Scrappy's getting fourth because Kikega. Maybe should not have played a matchmaking right before the match and instead should have warmed up. Kikega. Bio, Dexter with another 10. Danik with another 6. Both are kind of in the lead. Good points by them. But Scrappy, Felixson, and Grilux are still pretty close. Yeah, Scrappy was going for the R. Definitely. And yo, birdiest of all, thanks for the resub. And nice ratchet. Kikega. Alright, wait, he did 54.4. Okay, that is, yeah, my PB. I love to see that. Buah, Grilux choking. Danik B and Dexter in the fight. Dexter touching. Grilux completely dead. Dexter completely dead. And Felixson actually battling with Danik B for the victory. Scrappy also 0.3 behind. Let's maybe take a look from his perspective. Do I find the hotkey? No. There it is. Felixson falling a bit behind. Scrappy, but Scrappy's still a bit behind him, so he could maybe... Oh, not a good turn by him. Oh, he's Scrappy getting closer. Scrappy getting closer. Scrappy is overtaking. And I think Scrappy is... Felix with the inside line, and he snipes the professional gamer. Zack, zack. Easy snipe. Important second place for Felix, that's for sure. Also, winning time... Pretty much almost a 54 here. Mainly 54 highs, but in the round before we saw 54 mid, almost a 54 low. Yabolo. So people are fast here. That is for sure. Chalem can die, Garmin and Mega Mons. Yo, Wolle, thanks for the 5 months, man. And hello. All right, let me take a quick sip before we go to map 2. My cam blocks the scoreboard? No. You can see everything. I mean, what does it block? It blocks nothing except the numbers on the left. And in case you can count, that should not be an issue. It blocks the round times. Yeah, okay. Unfortunate. Let me move it. Alright, I'm gonna go here for now. Let me just go here. That should be fine. Alright, map 2 is gonna be, oh god, French name. Ville de Volvic by Heidschegger and by Lakadal. Wait, I didn't even know there is the save finish here. Good to know. Alright. And yo, Schmidtchen, thanks for the gift sub. Pork. Going to André the Giant. Thank you. Alright, warm-up is over. People are ready. Or not. They have to be. We'll see. Let's see what the first round will bring here. Quick reminder, point limit is going to be 120, and as soon as players hit that, they are going to be in the finals mode. Somebody is clipping the start, it is Danik B. Dexter as well, the two main favorites are out. Interest is Scrappy! Ah! Alright. Fantastic. In the meantime, we have a shit ton of gift subs. What the fuck? Kikega round, Minotel with 20 gift subs, because why the fuck not? Holy shit, Minotel, thank you. Currently, Felixson in the lead, Danik B second, although he crashed. Dexter in third, although he crashed. Scrappy completely dead. Drillux also still in the battle. What a Kekega round. What a Kekega round we have here. Let's see who's gonna take it. Felixson is still in the lead. Getting the gear down, actually. Ah, penalty. Ah, what is this ground? Danik B and Dexter still in 1 and 2, although they crashed. What the fuck? And they're gonna take it. Danik B first, Dexter second. What the hell did I just witness? 50.9 winning time. That is, trash. That is not good. Oh, no, man. I feel like if I do a time like this in my semi-final, I'm gonna be like 4th or last with that. Kekega. But yo, Minotel, once again, thank you for the 20 gift subs. Holy shit. I'm not gonna read them now because of the cast, but thanks a lot, man. I appreciate it. Wait! No! Oh. Wait, I need to quickly fix something, professional caster. Alright, wait. Alright, quick fix. Zack, zack. We're back in the round. What did I miss? I missed Drillux crashing and Scrappy crashing. Interesting. Felix also behind, and we have... Oh my god. Sick 1v1 between the two people starting with a D. Danik B and Dexter. Who is gonna take it? Who's the better D player? Weird champ. Who's gonna take it? Dexter currently in the lead. Last slide is gonna be important. Oh, Danik B go... Ah! Dexter is hitting the Dwayne. F for him. He is... How is he still second? Okay, people are not that good on this map. Not gonna lie. Ah, so many Kekega mistakes here. What the fuck? How is Dexter second with that? Ah. People are throwing like crazy. Also, look at the gaps actually already. Danik B at 52 points. Dexter at 41. Pretty damn solid lead by them. Alright, nobody choking the start so far. Who's gonna hit the poles? Nobody as well. Drillux going for the outside line. Better safe than sorry. Marius would definitely be proud. Let's see. Scrappy didn't touch, but he released. Drillux also not with the best approach. Same for Felixson. And we once again have the sick 1v1 between the two Ds. Dexter and Danik B. Let's see who's gonna take it this time. Last time it was... Where is my Dexter hotkey? There it is. They are almost equal. Who is gonna take it? Dexter not with the best third line. Neither does Danik B. Dexter not hitting the Dwayne this time. Who's gonna have more speed? Dexter should have it, going for the side jump. Showing some balls. Who's gonna get third? It is Felix. Drillux fourth. And Scrappy choked again. F. F for Scrappy. The man, the myth, unprepared. Yeah, the D fight is insane, man. Look at their gap. They already have twice as many points as yeah, the others, at least. But interesting to see, the battle between Felixson, Scrappy and Drillux is intense. And I mean, to be honest, it is somewhat safe to say that Danik B and Dexter are gonna advance. It's no secret, it was pretty much known before the match. They are super well prepared, the others aren't that much. So... Okay. Dexter now in the lead because his deep roll failed. I don't know what happened to Danik B there. It looked like he forgot to steer. Happens to the best of us. Also, Palchi, by the way, thanks for the 100 bits. Danik B quite far behind. Who's gonna take the second place, though? The points are important. Is it gonna be Felix or is it gonna be Scrappy? The battle is intense. Ooh, Scrappy with a battle line. Who's gonna take it? It is gonna be Felix who's gonna take it. Super, super close fight. And now, Palchi with another 1,000 bits. Holy moly, thank you, man. Those are a lot of bits. Not gonna lie. Thank you. I appreciate it. Alright, good winning time by Dexter as well. 50.3 is fast. It is very fast. Not gonna lie. So yeah. Second map over. Let's see which map awaits us as the third one. It is gonna be... Touch of Fruit by Gisla. Very bright map. Very techy. Not easy to drive. Yeah, I guess we're gonna see Danik B and Dexter dominate again. But let's see what the others will do here. Let's find out. But Trilux actually looking good in the warm-up here. Look at him go. He's doing really good. Look at Danik B. Go. He's doing very good as well, actually. Insane performance by him so far. No, but actually, like, Dexter and Danik B are on a very high level. They are pretty equal to each other as well. 61 and 60 points. The other is quite far behind, but as a quick reminder, three people are gonna pass into the grand final. So let's see who it will be. We are gonna see. But yeah, this map is very bright. I'm sorry for it. It's not a bug. It actually looks like this. So sorry for all eye users. You might be somewhat blind afterwards. And yes, Iridium, three players advance. It's not only two. So the grand final is going to consist of six players. All right, first round on Touch of Fruit by Kiesler. Very techy. Krilux touching Kakega. Felix touching Kakega. And we have the battle between the three, trolls. Arguably. Also interesting fact, Danik B, very good tech player, but he, like, a few days ago, he returned to the game. Like, he, I've been told that he is quite busy with university, so he kind of stopped playing the game, but he returned for this event, and he is doing phenomenally so far. Alright, actually, Scrappy on the way to win his first round. Let's see who's gonna take it in the end. Scrappy with a weak uphill. The others are having more speed. They are equal with each other. Scrappy not with the best line. Scrappy touching. Dexter almost flying off. Danik B winning the round. Dexter in second. Scrappy in third with his choke. Krilux and Felix finishing in fourth and fifth. All right. The first two players already are... Why am I so tired? They're already halfway through until finalist mode. Interesting. So let's see. Alright, Krilux this time making it. Same for Felix. So we could have a close round here between all the gamers. Krilux, quite some different lines here. Interesting. But all somewhat equally fast. Danik B having a very good start here. But also Krilux having a really good start, actually. Fighting for first at the moment. Still no mistake so far. Everybody is within a tenth at the moment. Felix-san with no speed through the grass, so he is going to lose a bit of ground. So does Krilux and Scrappy. And once again, the two Ds are in the lead. So who is going to take it? Oh, Scrappy with no exit speed here. It is a fight between Danik B and Dexter. Who's going to take it this time? The last round, it was Danik B. This time, it is going to be Dexter. Ogchamp, 48.01. Good time for sure. Scrappy, in the meantime, in third place. Krilux fourth, Felix fifth. So Scrappy is actually catching up to the third place, who is Felix then at the moment. He looks a bit behind, 7 points behind the fourth place, but he still has all the chances. They're barely like 25% through until finalist mode. Alright, we have a choke by Krilux, and we have an even bigger choke by Dexter. Dexter, mod check, what doing? Unbelievable. But actually we have a good fight here at first. Danik B versus Scrappy at the moment. Krilux in the meantime sniping his good friend Felix, but not having good exit speed here. So let's maybe focus on the battle of them here in this round. Okay, Felix losing a bit more again. So let's maybe actually go to the top. Danik B in the lead. Where's Scrappy? 0.3 behind. It should be safe for Danik. Is he gonna take it? Yes, easily. Krilux stays in third place. Dexter actually overtaking Felix on the last straight. Interesting. Dexter was reading chat. Tryhard. Kappa. Alright. Why do I need to yawn? Alright, do we have any star chokers? We have Krilux, who is dropping the gear. Felix also touching very weirdly. That looked super weird. Both already are quite a bit behind. Danik B once again in the lead. He is well prepared and he is definitely ready. But this time also Scrappy is... he's doing pretty good on this map actually. Let's see if he can maybe snipe Dexter or Danik almost clipping there. That would have been his death. But he survives. He is fighting with Dexter, currently overtaking him actually. The uphill is very important. Scrappy getting it really nicely, but he doesn't get the turn going full Bonko. Who is going to win the round though? Is it going to be Danik or is it going to be Dexter? It is going to be Danik. With 47.88, very good time. WR here is a 0.40, if I remember correctly, or 45 or something. So that is definitely a good winning time. Also, in case you still want to donate for the good cause, by the way, exclamation mark donate to get the link is, of course, very highly appreciated. And your name is going to appear at the top of all the 5 streamers that are streaming at the moment. So go for it. Do it. Alright, map 4 is going to be the second bright map. It is Thirsty for Action by Thompson. What can you say about this map? Also, one of the more technical ones, kind of in terms of technicality. Is that a word? Probably not. It's kind of similar to the map we just saw. So, should be favorite for Danik and Dexter again, as somehow all the maps. So let's see what people will do here. We still have a small dirt section here. We have a grass section in the middle, also a grass section in the ending. Definitely not an easy map. Also, quite a tough no-slide section coming up here. This turn to the right can be very tight. I'm pretty sure we're gonna see something, somebody bonking there. So, yeah. Grill kündigt sich auf der Map an. Interesting. So, for the non-Germans, Glux just said that he's gonna perform here. So, I know who to spectate all the 4 rounds. We'll see. I wanna see something by Glux now. I wanna see him performing. He definitely needs to if he still wants to get into the semi-final. He is 8 points behind Scrappy and Felix, who are currently battling for the last qualifying place. I mean, of course, Danik B and Dexter, they are technically not through yet, but let's be honest, if they don't get through, then I don't know. They're so far away from the others, so they are kind of safe, but the third place is going to be important. Let's see. Round 1 is gonna start. There we go. Who is... I know, you know, let's take a look at Mr. Ankündigung. Glux himself. Glux life. Is he gonna perform here? I think I saw somebody dying there. Never mind, but Dexter just died at that moment. Glux currently in third place. Not too bad. Solid slide here. Has to lift off a lot here. Getting sniped by his teammate. And he is battling with Mr. Felix. The 2 gamers from Germany. Who's gonna take it? Oh, Dexter is also still in the field, and Dexter is a machine. Dexter just quickly snacking them. Glux currently in last place. Not what I expected, to be honest. So let's maybe focus on the top. Scrappy and Danik fighting. Danik is looking good. He is gonna win the round. Scrappy in third. Scrappy in second. Dexter in third. Felix fourth. Glux, the one who wanted to perform, in fourth place. Yo, welcome back, Villa. Race is going good so far. Alright. Danik B is getting close to the finalist mode. If he at least gets one more win and one more second place, he is going to be through. Or even a win and a third place would be enough. And I'm pretty sure he's going to achieve that. Oh, yeah. Felix also jumping to Moon. Danik B completely dead. Dexter also with a small Chocorino. And it is Drilux and Scrappy fighting. Not a fight that we have seen before for the first place. But let's see how that's gonna go. It looks that he's gonna perform, so... It seems like he is somewhat prepared here. So let's check it out. Okay. Scrappy with sick exit speed. I thought he's gonna die. Oh, did Scrappy... Scrappy touched the water! He touched the water and Trilux in first place that I ever... Dude... I didn't expect to witness that. Trilux is gonna win a round. Very important for him. Almost getting sniped back by Scrappy, but he is gonna take it. Interesting. Scrappy, therefore, with a very nice time, which you can see over here. That is very nice here. Danik B and Dexter actually in 4th and 5th place, so bad round for them. And Danik B actually needs another 2 rounds, at least, to get into the finals mode. Trilux going for an outside line at the start, also interesting. It's not faster, though. Maybe just forgot to steer. Happens. What is this Phoenix line, by the way? He's going like full NASA. He's jumping like one block further than everybody else. But they're still in the fight, to be honest. But this time, the 2 legends of the match, Dexter and Danik B, are still in the race. Actually, but still, Scrappy currently holding the flag. Ah, Danik almost choking, but he's still alive. Having good speed here as well. Zoda, Scrappy. Also, Dexter not too far away. So let's focus at the top two here. Danny P with a better line. Uiuiui. Scrappy having more speed. Who's gonna have the better last slide? It is gonna be Scrappy. Is Scrappy gonna snipe? Scrappy is gonna snipe. What a fight. Good race by them. Sub 52 here is definitely a nice time. So pretty good round. GR. Also, no big mistakes here, except from Trilux, which I, kind of missed. But good round by them. Also, Scrappy, slowly is starting to perform, though. He is already 10 points ahead, or 12 points ahead of Felix already. So it looks like he wants that third qualifying spot. Let's see if he will get it. Felix again with the NASA line. Also, Trilux a bit behind. So let's see what's gonna... almost touching pole. Ah, hole, hole, hole. Buckslide! No, the Felix, where Buckslide? No. Where Buckslide? No, he doesn't know how to Buckslide. No. Yo, Felix, if you want a Buckslide coaching, I'm there for you. No, he didn't know how to Buckslide. He could have saved it so nicely. All right, in the meantime, we have a good fight, actually. Dexter versus Danik B versus Scrappy. This turn's gonna be important. Danik has to lift off, I think, but it should be in Dexter. Weird. Monka. Monka, 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 but he's gonna take it. And what the fuck is that emote in my chat? Not gonna question. Wait, Felix? Okay, he's gonna finish. Always important to finish. Like, it makes quite a big difference if you finish, if you don't finish at all, if you finish as last with 2 points. And ladies and gentlemen, we have the first finalist. It is Mr. Danik B. And we have a map switch. We're going to the Simply Nick and HTMH map now. Probably the least techy map of them all. So, gonna be interesting to see what people are gonna do here. Let's see, let's see, let's see. This is personally my favorite map. So, gonna be interesting to see how people will perform here. Map is called Puy de Dom. No idea what that means. Maybe it's the region where Warwick got founded. Because Warwick is actually, what I learned today, a French company. Didn't know that. So maybe it is the region where like the water comes from or something. I don't know. This map is very cool. My favorite map. Not too many slides. Some grass sections, a very risky finish, which I'm very sure somebody is gonna choke it at some point. It is all about aiming. Okay, Felix going for some mad flips. Let's follow Scrappy and Dexter on the finish line. Let's follow Dexter on the finish line. This is the risky finish over here. Quite tough jump, easy to miss. Also easy to miss the grass ramp there. So yeah. Wait, what? Small visual bug, Massa and Grenadier. It says winner for Danik in match life. Huh? Did Danik win or what? No, apparently not. Okay, so Danik is finalist. I don't know what bug they're talking about. But everything is alright on my end. So let's see. Everybody getting the start solid. It looks a bit behind though. Scrappy is getting it really nicely. Dexter and Danik B as well. Where is Felix though? I don't know. Let's just focus at the top. Who's gonna get this slide the best? Oh, Scrappy and Danik getting it really well. Deluxe also catching up. Dexter also not too bad. He gives a good overview about the fight at the top. Here, a straight line over the grass is very good. Dexter getting it nicely, but so do the others. Boah, Danik P jumping quite far down. He has a bit of airtime. Not the best line by him. Dexter is catching up with more speed. Dexter with a sick line here. Does he have more speed than Scrappy? Can he maybe overtake? Can he overtake Dexter? Wee! Wait. Huh? They all missed the finish. They all missed the finish! Ah! Oh no! Trilux getting second by getting the finish. Oh, I even said it earlier. We're probably gonna see some chokes. But I didn't expect to have three chokes in one round. What the fuck? Interesting. But yeah, the end is brutal. It is very easy to miss, even for me as a wheel player. So yeah, Oh, Volvic is a small city in the region of Puy de Dome for the name of the map. Interesting. So I was somewhat right. Kind of. Yeah, somewhat. Alright, let's focus on the next round. We already have some chokes. Actually, good life choke by Felix. Oh, Dexter going for the Nasa line. Jumping a lot. But still a good fight between those two. Three. Dexter not with the best grass line. Let's take a look at him. Can he get a sick line here again? Yes, that is very good speed. He has good speed, good speed, good speed. Come on, Dexter, my boy. Can Dexter take it? And this time not miss the finish. We will see. I think he's gonna have more speed than Scrappy. He is not gonna... Nine! People are missing the finish! Ah! No, Dexter. Dexter and his aim. Kekega. Scheiße. F. Also, Danik B still in finalist mode. Couldn't close it out yet. 51.1. Definitely solid time by Scrappy here. So... WR is 50.64 or something like this. So doing a sub in match is definitely super sick. We have two touchers in the start. It is Drilux and Felix. But Drilux is really good at the finish apparently. Not only good at aiming in CSGO, also good at aiming in Trickmania apparently. Definitely helpful for this finish. And once again, we have the battle between the three, Dexter, Scrappy, and Danik B. Danik B pretty much has to go full in YOLO, no life, zack, zack, easy snipe, because he has to win. It doesn't matter. Ah, Scrappy. Okay, Scrappy not dead yet. Scrappy dead. Danik B definitely dead. That's waiting for it down. Not having good speed. Dexter. Dexter? Make the finish. Make me proud, Dexter. Dexter, aim, focus, focus, aim, focus. Alright, there you go. because if he would have missed, the match win would have gone to Danik B. Not that it matters though. It doesn't matter if you qualify as first or third. But, I mean, for the ego, you still want to win the match, of course. And Scrappy, Dexter now has the chance to because he entered finalist mode. So we're gonna have the duo finalist situation between the two Ds. So let's see. In the back, Scrappy managed to improve his lead to Felix and Drilux. It's 22 points already, so let's see. The people to watch out for are Danik and Dexter. They are both going to Dexter. Okay, Dexter going for a mad 50-50 attempt. And Dexter is out of this round, which is not too good because he was the best opponent for Danik B. And if Scrappy also chokes, Danik almost has the free round here. But Danik going very high up, that's not good. Losing a bit of ground. Almost 0.2 behind now. Yeah, almost exactly 0.2. I'm such a guessmaster. Scrappy! Ui, almost dying. Okay, Danik B going full YOLO. He's having such sick speed. Scrappy not with good speed. Can Danik hit the finish? That is the question. If he hits it, he's gonna be through. If he doesn't, he's not. He is gonna hit it. Safe finish. 51.2. That's the GG for Danik B. The first player who is set in stone for the Grand Finale. Pok, pok, pok. Yo, Dexter pulling a Beyblade! Sick! Sick Beyblade moment. Alright, alright, alright. Alright, we played all 5 maps now, by the way. So we're gonna go back to first map, which was the Neon map. Volvic Source by Neon1990. Yeah, Dexter should... be definitely able to close it out here. Scrappy wasn't really good here. Drilux and Felix also were quite shaky, so Dexter should definitely be able to close it out. We still have a warm-up again. So let's see. Oh. On the top right, just said Dexter was winner. Wait, really? I didn't see it. Didn't pay attention. Felix Vollgas angekündigt. Alright. That could also be his Trickmania nickname. Felix Vollgas. That would be pop. I suggest a rename. So if you are a Felix Sun watcher, probably none of my viewers is watching him constantly because... yeah. But if you are, convince him to change his name to that. Felix Vollgas. Alright, So yeah, Dexter was really good here, so he should definitely close it out. And then the battle is gonna get real between the others. Although Scrappy is currently doing very well. He's already having a 24 point lead to Trilux and Felix. So yeah, we're gonna see. And yeah, by the way, after this match, there's gonna be semi-final 2, which I'm gonna play. So then there will be no cast. There will be, yeah, hopefully winner POV. Probably not, because, yeah, my semi-final is a lot stronger than this one, to be honest. So let's see. Alright. Trilux already completed that. Felix said he's gonna go Vollgas. So let's see. And yo, Reptiles. Oh, Scrappy, is he getting the gear down? No. Ah! Scrappy dead, and who is in the lead? It is Felix Vollgas. Felix Vollgas in the lead by 3.5 seconds. He can just save. Save, 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 save. Felix Sun 89. Save, save, save. Save. Save, save. But we actually have a battle between Trilux and Scrappy. Interesting. And Scrappy just won, because Trilux, yeah, jumped quite far, not having good speed. Oh, no! Oh, look at the time by Felix. He could have done the mystery 5-5-5-5-5. But he did 5-5-5-5-4. RIP. Trilux, Felix also surprised by his performance, writing 2 question marks. Space, XD.
Kekega.
Alright. So, this is the scoreboard right now. Scrappy is still 22 points away from finalist. So, we're definitely gonna see the next map again. Dexter, of course, also still in. He needs to close it out now. Oh, yeah. He slowly needs to start to try closing it out. Oh! How? What? Okay, how did Dexter not touch? That's illegal. It looked like he touched. What the fuck? Alright, Scrappy this time not dying here. Dexter, good speed slides. The fight is real. Felix and Trilux, both 1.5 seconds behind. They are out of this one. It's all between Dexter and Scrappy. Dexter needs to win to close it out. Where's Scrappy? Not too far away. Can Scrappy maybe snipe it? He goes for a higher line. Ah! Okay, no. GG. Dexter is closing it out. Scrappy did not have the line for the risky finish. 54.5 though, pretty sick time. Definitely something you can close a match out with. Definitely a good time. Master with the Marius joke, Kekega. And now we have the fight between Trilux, Felix and Scrappy about who is gonna get the last spot in the grand final. Is it gonna be Scrappy? What it currently looks like, or is it going to be Felix and or Trilux? Let's see, let's see, let's see. Scrappy with the best start here. Let's see if he can hold it. Quick answer to that. And we have to fight between Felix and Trilux. Never mind, Trilux kind of dead. It is basically Felix. Felix, safe, 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 safe. Felix, 89. Oh, very safe slide. That looked like, it looked like I, this is like Mario's POV here. This is very good save. Good save, good save. Yeah, 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 zack, zack. And point 69. Definitely a nice time to win with. Felix, Trilux in second. Scrappy not finishing, because it doesn't matter. So yeah. What are they racing for now? No, they're not for Bright. There's still one slot in the grand final. One more slot up here. Yeah, Scrappy is a big Kekega. He's lucky that he's in this semi-final, to be honest. In the other semi-final, he would definitely not go through with this performance. Let's just be honest there. But no surprise that Scrappy is a massive lucker. I mean, I am as well. At least a cup of the day, we're both luckers. So... Alright, this time, Scrappy not choking apparently, but Felix is still chasing. It is only 0.2, one bad line by Scrappy and Felix can maybe catch up. Oh, but very good line by both of them actually. Let's see Ah, Felix sliding way too much. Jumping way too far and Scrappy get... Fantastic. No, I'm not muted. I'm just speechless. Yeah, Scrappy is making it entertaining. But not on purpose, I think. Scrappy! Dennis, what are you doing, man? Take Higa, Dennis, man. There was an open qualifying before the semi-final, Magnus Cube. You basically had 1 week of time to set your best possible time on all the 5 maps, and then all 5 times are get added together, and then the 6 people with the lowest total time get through. 5 people with the lowest total time. And those were Danik B, Megorian, Dexter, Ratchet, and... who was the last one? Wait, Dexter, Danik B, Ratchet, Megorian, and Vosile, yeah. Alright, maybe the last map, depending on what Scrappy does. If he Kakegas out again, this will not be the last one, but people were very choky here when we played the map the first time. So, let's see what they will do. Felix and Trilux opting for the outside line here. It is a bit slower. Okay, Felix going for the wheelie. Kakega? Ah! No! They both die! Ah! Oh man! Why can I not? No! Ah! I cannot watch this! Oh! And my semifinal is gonna be so sick, probably, and people doing like half a second behind WR consistently. And this is such a clown fiesta. No! I cannot watch this. I just can't. Nine. Oh, nee. Dude, Scrappy is such a Kakega. Ay. I can't believe it. I cannot anymore. It's too nerve-wracking. Like, what the fuck? Yo, Elkon, thanks a lot for the huge raid. Thank you, man. I hope the Ice Cup of the day went well. But I heard Mada won. Yeah, okay, Felix said. We are currently in the first semi-final of the big charity race, and we are almost done with it. And after this one, I'm gonna play myself, so pretty good timing. We're currently having 2 winners already, Danik B and Dexter, and currently we are looking for the last person that goes through. It looks like it's gonna be Scrappy, but the others still have a chance, of course. Scrappy once again in the lead, but out of the previous rounds we learned that this doesn't mean anything. Trilux completely dead. Only Felix has a chance, but he's more than a second behind. In theory, Scrappy should just take it. And yeah, I guess he will. Unless he chokes to finish, we would be kinda Kakega. So let's see. He gets the... Ah! Scrappy is such a lacquer! Ah! Scrappy is... Ah! He's such a clown. I swear, he's doing that on purpose. But he just said, I swear, this map, man. And he gets... Oh, no, man. Okay. Scrappy now... Finalist modes? This is incredible. What is this semi-final? What the fuck? Like, honestly. Oh, man. I'm like actually kinda pissed because this the level that we're seeing here right now is super Kikega. And my semifinal is gonna be so hard probably. Oh scheiße. I mean I don't know yet, but I just guessed that in my semifinal there are not gonna be that many mistakes. Oh no. Entertainment 10 out of 10, that's for sure. Who am I playing against? Ratchet, who is fully practiced, Vosile fully practiced, Megorian fully practiced, and Massa. Massa not that fully practiced, I think, but it's Massa. Alright, Felix gaining another 10. Felix is finalist mode! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Felix finalist? Come on, Felix, you have to do it. Come on, come on. Come on, man. Dude, if Felix snipes Massa... But, I mean, we know Scrappy. Scrappy knows when to perform. He performs when he has to perform. So he's gonna do a sick run now. Just trust me, trust me. He's gonna do sick now. He's not gonna choke. Trust me. I give you my word. And Felix... Felix, please don't choke. Please, please, please just make it. Scrappy doesn't deserve to be in the semi-final and the grand final. Please, Felix, you have to make it. Please, please, please. Please, he has no speed. Please, Felix. Nein, Felix, what do we... Felix, make it. I don't want to see Scrappy in the grand final. Please. Please, please, please. Make it, make it, make it. Make it, make it, make it. Please make the jump. Yes! I can't believe it. Scrappy actually threw it. I'm so happy to see this. Oh no. I love Scrappy, but he was such a Kikega. I can't believe it. I cannot believe it. Oh man. Alright, it's my time to shine now. Our match is gonna start soon.